Hello everyone, welcome back. We are back. We are playing some more Fortress Craft Evolve, and we are in a new patch, patch 8. It adds some cool stuff, and some more things have added. I think in the previous, where were we last in the... Yeah, the automatic pod factory thingy, did list of things we did below. So until then, I have done quite a bit of FKing. We have some more new to found, and we need some tin that's running low. The coal that I have there just ran out. I'll just clean up the place here. I'm gonna need that not much anymore, at least for now. I've made my inventory, my laboratory, because we needed more power. So I have another jet turbine here. There has been liquid resin inside the pack now, or something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what I have there. But we have liquefied resin. I'm gonna show you about that. We have the MK2 solar panel. I don't remember if I saw them. There was in patch 7, so we're now patch 8. So this organic MK2 needs refine the resin that you can find by. Let me show you. Let me show you what we need to do. So I have found here a hive mine. We need to find the hive mine. Hive there, so let me go here. So can you find the hive mine? Let me put at least something. That's to what only. Oh, remove only. So we have a laser liquefier, and we have a laser albalto or something like that. So this one makes the things, the one and the other ones does make it the liquefier, and you take it in the liquid form, the other machine that I'm gonna show you there, and it makes that thing. So yeah, I've cleared quite a bit. I just blew it up a bit because I wanted something like that. So so I have built a jet turbine here. I just have it fueled manually, and I have a pod something here just doing its thing, making some more liquefied resin, because we need it quite a bit. And what I wanna do for today, so I wanna start clearing a bit of this place here, because as you see, I have flattened out that place. I've digged out in here. I have like a bunch of backlog in here of stuff. I've put the MK3's induction thingy upstairs, so yeah, it crafts quite a bit. We have the spy bot thingy. So I'm getting some weird packs, like, what's that? I'm downloading a game in Steam. I don't know if that's a problem or something like that. Yeah, it is. Let me shut it a bit down. So I think now not gonna be a thing. So I need to clear up this place a bit, like make it a little bit bigger for my bot in here, just to get it out of the way. And guess what? We have about 1,000 of each one, so we can basically make it. The orbit transmitter thingy stuff and things do little. So what I'm going to do? First on first, we need to clear up some junk in here. I have all my thing in here, so I'm making some recombining matter, because I want to take the last update for the spy bot, and it needs about I think it's here, nope, in here. That's the particle rifle. It needs about 32 of the massive face, the eyes. So yeah, that's a lot. I think I have only 2 brain hive mine. That was 2, right? Crap. I used 2 to make some more pods, some research because I didn't have much. So yeah, that's a thing. So let me take the BFL that I have somewhere around here. Maybe I can find it. I hope so. It's gonna be somewhere over here. Yeah, here it is. Do we have some excavators, I think, in here? I think I had one. So yep, let me take that, the auto excavator and the BFL. So what we need to do, we need first, we need to clear out some space. And because we, this is 13 by 13, so it's a little bit bigger than that, so yeah. And we have some more hard stuff to do, like the machine blocks and the low carbon. No longer you can craft it by hand, you need to have some specific stuff, so... So I need... Let me place... What I need here. I need that. I need to start from... From here, that's gonna be fine. So I need to place something like that. Put that in there, that in there. Let me take some Mark Freeze that has changed a bit the texture, so let's put a bit of that. Yeah, we're draining so much power, but we need a bit of thing. Yep, that's enough, so let me do a little bit of that far. That from that side. Oh crap. Yeah guy, relax. Whoa. okay, we just pretty much destroyed the planet. I didn't wanna do that, but okay, I guess. Actually, it's not that terrible, but I didn't want it to be that far. So let me patch it up a bit. This I'm gonna clear out by hand, and no, and I died again. What's wrong with me? I died twice because of the freaking jet turbine. So now I think what I wanna do. I'm thinking about. Like having something in here. Where did I deal with? No, okay, we are dipping a bit today. It's been a long time since I played. I was doing mostly like FKing, so yeah, I was doing. We have pretty much a good supply of ores, and we have a cool things to show you below. So that is gonna clear out that. So. Let me put that. I think it increased his power quite a bit. That's good. Actually, I have a better idea. Guys, I have a better idea. Where it is? Where are you? Yeah, I probably know where it is. Probably put it in here. Yep, I did! Why not blow it up? Yep, you heard me. Seriously, why not blow it up? Oh, that's much better. Yeah, now it's gonna be like a mouse on a wheel here to get that thing started. And yeah, that was quite easy actually. Why not? That was a good one. So yeah, just going hammer with the super digging. And since I have Arthur around here, and there is a cool new block. So I think, you know what we could do, to take that and put like so, and I think it's gonna clear it out much faster. Yep, that's the stuff. So that did a great job. So we need to put it like over here. So place it that side. Put the power here, put the lens. Yep, that was easy. I guess you can say. So, yep, I guess. What else we could do? Yep, I think it's clearing. It's okay. I have to do most it manually. But you get the idea. At least what we are doing in here. At least we are cleaning some space because we need quite a bit, actually. Actually, don't be a noob. Don't be a noob. So, do that. And let me clear it quite back. Right. Like so, that's good. So we need now to put it like 1, 2, 3 here, like so, and like that. Of course, I'm gonna set another thingy the way like no, we don't need that guy. So yeah, we are doing that. Of course, we are taking quite a bit of things. So, yep, that will go 1, 2, 3 here, there. So, what I need, let me get another thing. And why don't fly? Yeah, switch the floors with the reinforced stone because we can, and I think it looks cool. And because the spy bot, I think later it just it destroys everything in its path. So, we need quite a bit of area. So, yep, that's a thing. So let me do something. I hope I don't blind you, but it doesn't look like it. So now we can see. Now we can see clearly. Yep, that's much better. This is a way to dig in. Could be that be a way in Minecraft to like have a thing that there is in modded, but yep, I think we have a point. Yeah, we have something in modded, so we need it somewhere over here. So let that there. Yeah, the rest of it, I think I'm gonna clear it by hand, maybe. Like, no. I did it again. I just destroyed everything, so there is a coal here. Ah, we don't care. So that's a fast way to clear up some space. Of course you get resources. That's another cool thing. I think I probably just set it up like higher. So that's over. Let me show you what I need. So let that clear up. That took a lot of power. But we did quite a clearing. I wanna show you we need to build something else. Now we need some crystal clocks to make the advanced machines. So, and we kind of need so bit that was a small core vein. So yeah, we didn't lost anything to be exact, but yep, that lighting can stay there. It's nice and clean. Here, of course, we're gonna do this. So as you see, we have quite a bit of clearing to do. Like off camera, yep, I wanna do it. So let me see what we have here. So we need to build like some crystal clock factory, so I'm gonna do it downstairs, and that's why I wanted to have like a specific thingy. Like this is the crystal maker, it needs five thing, and this is the alloy smeltering, so this is requires one. So I think that I can do it. Like, let me show you. I don't know where it is. Pipe advanced machine block thingy. So let me make one of those crystal clock maker. So let's make about 5. We have one. It's okay, we don't need that many. So we need about 5. Where it is? So this is the crystal clock now. So we need crystal clock maker. We need to set up a place here. So So the way that I wanna do it, it's like, probably I'm gonna dig that out, of course. So for now, let me put it like in here, maybe. Have five of them. If you push middle click, you get the same item. Add only. That's there. Remove. And I think I need to get it back up a bit. But I don't think that's going to be a problem, I guess, because do I have any tier 2? Yep, I have. And probably I'm gonna do it nice and dirty, I guess. Like so, that's not. No. So does that hit that there? So there, we can do that. And I can do that. Nope. I'm gonna do that, but I can do something else. Let me put about that there. Put that in there. Put another one. Take that one. I think somewhere over here. I don't have any. I think I'll just take for now like the solar one solar panel, because it just needs one and everything, so it's not gonna do it right away, but when it gets day it will make it. So let me put the crystal thing and make it in here. So it looks like needs 15, and what it needs, so we need some hoppers. Let's get some one. Okay, now it needs to make it what we need, to lay and four crystal. What that's kind of ridiculous. So we need one iron bar and one nickel, so we need to take that what don't need. Remove only one nickel, one thing. So remove only. So let me put the stuff to happening here. Nickel and thingy, that's happening. It's gonna take a while, but not much. So let me show you what I have in downstairs. So let me go charge Arthur, take that and show you what I got, what factory I have built. Actually, that's a lot of brighter, so maybe I have to move it. So I'm gonna put it somewhere. I have to continue a bit here, probably go a little bit more far back, maybe. Yeah, quite a bit. I can take quite a bit of the mountain, and I will take quite a bit of the mountain. So yeah, because we need to have plenty of space to build the thing, and I want to have like a wait for the the spy bot to move easily. So I can destroy a bit of land, but not too much. And I have built a teleporter. I will show you how I built it. So let me. What I have here? I have to have quite a thing. I need to build more. Because, yeah. So, yeah, this is my gold. It's gonna run out a bit somewhere. So, yeah. So, we need quite a bit of jet turbines. In the moment, I have two down here that doesn't have any power. I have to bring more power, because those don't work because they're almost full. So yep, that is how I do the my ores. I have a jet turbine, I have four with motorized turntable. I have here turning four of them. Yep, this is how I get most of my ores in here. With the nickel, doesn't have any power. What? Look at that. Look at it! We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! We have about 2,000 something ore in here. 2,000 something. If my math is correct, I guess. Yeah, maybe more. Yeah, somewhere like that. But look at it. It's awesome. So let me, I have to, this is, I think, my third nickel vein that I have. It's gonna run out pretty quick. Yeah, that's how I have so much nickel. The lithium, now I put it just running because I had it stopped, and I put it back up. That's why I have got low. I don't have immediate need for the lithium, so yeah, the teleporter, it's awesome because it uses about that much power to get me back in the surface with that cool animation. This is cool. Yep, so let me get some more things happening. So I need to take about so we have that. With about 27, so this I have to go take it downstairs. So let's hop up again downstairs and talk what is the future about the thing. And before we not over finish the episode, I wanna build the OET with you. We don't have enough for the OET controller. I'm gonna do that off camera, of course. It's gonna take a little while to make the pods. And by the end of the June, we're gonna have the expansion pack, the Frozen Factory. Can't wait. Seriously, can't wait. So, we're gonna leave it crank up a bit. So, it starts to get some power, so we have another 30 here. So, yep, I have found some more in here. It put in stuffs, like, it has the tier 4 ores. It's 3 or 2 of them. It's quite a bit. I've reached about 1,000. I've reached the maximum height that I can possibly go now because I'm dying from the eternal heater and things. So I think that must be powering up at the moment. I believe it makes about 10 pp at the time, so maybe, so put something like that. For now, let me put some power. Yeah, that's quite a bit. Let me do that because I'm derping like so. Just fire it up and put about something like that, just powering, just making some about quite a bit of crystal clock in there. And apparently probably when I need more of those, so build about 100 of those. So let it come, let it be there. So it needs the, so charger of, gonna go right there. We need one of those. Remove add only. You needed what? 2 low carbon and crystal clock. So do I have any room that I can put those? Yeah, I have. We don't need that, we need that. We have that. Where is the low carbon? There. Let me take about like so. So you see, it's quite fast. In the beginning I was doing it wrong, but now let's do it right. So let's put about that and that, and let it do its thing. So what else we need? Probably sometime in the future I'm gonna change that I'm gonna trip it out together, maybe. Let me see how far I wanna go. So If we put that there. Yep, it's awesome. So how far we can go? How far do you think I should go? 1, 2, 3. And we need some more power. So I think that's gonna be quite far. So probably if we continue like so. Yeah, I know that I'm derping. This is nothing new to new to me. So yeah, derping. So I guess actually we're gonna have money to get some power in there. So yeah, I need to. What? What was that? Yeah, that was maybe a bug, something. Not sure. I'll take it one over. It's okay. It's okay though. So I need to find a nice cool thingy. So why am I always back there? I don't know what I'm doing. So there. So what I was saying, I cannot. Yep, I lost my thought of thing. We don't have enough copper. Oh, don't tell me we're in the last bits of copper. Oh, we are pretty much. We are just run out of copper. That's fine, actually, because you will say why. Because I have found, yep, we're in the last bit of copper. So there is no use to keeping you. There is no need to have that kind of power transmitting for no reason. If it's just to take one at a time. Why? I have found the close by. Close by golden. Gold, it's about 1 million or something, and about 5 million copper down below. So I have to go set up another jet turbine. And probably before we end it, where I'm gonna put the OET. So the OET, I'm gonna put it probably somewhere in here. So let's go craft it. So we need to craft it. Let's go together. So where it is, orbit power thingy. If we have some more cool stuff, cargo lifts and some power for Arthur. They're called core power chargers. Let me show you. It's those things that the last one gives about 2000 boost to Arthur. I have a couple with me that I built it. You need copper coil to go to 32 to each one. So yeah, it took a little bit of time, but it happened, and we have a new coil infuser. Now you need some crystal and you make it. It's make about 40 power, so yeah, we need the 13 tall by 9 by 9. I think we need about 1,000. So, crafting. So let's go about 1,000. Crafting. And I think that's how it was again. A 13 tall by 9 by 9 base. So. We need the 9x9 somewhere over here. I'm gonna clean this up, so yeah, here, maybe here. So that's gonna be good, maybe here. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Nope. I did this wrong. And did you hear about something outside? Maybe. You heard about the motorcycle? Sorry about that. So this three. So that's there. Let me take it that. Let me do the power thingy. That the super. And we need to make it 13 total. That's 1, 2, 3, 13. So yeah, we're building it. We're building it. Yep, that's awesome. I'm going to do this for the first time. And I'm falling again and again. Yeah, I hope I don't lose a piece or something. So yeah, we're building a solid cube. So let me, that's crafting. That's there. Yeah, I know that I'm doing it. I'm doing fine in terms of building it, but yeah. Let me do it from upstairs. Upstairs? And here I hear me falling again. Like, I can't build in this game. I can't build. I can't. Seriously, I cannot build. Okay, there. It looks like we've forgotten a couple of spots. I know what I'm doing wrong. Yeah, I'm noob. I can't. Just can't build a freaking thing here. Have to do it manually, I guess. Yep. Maybe I have forgotten maybe somewhere something. So yep, that's fun. Like that spot, those things here, I would have missed them if I haven't done it. So how we know we're correct? You will see my inventory, but that's quite a bit of multi-blocking starter, like 1,000 pods. It's not that bad, actually. Maybe it will be more, I don't know. But I don't think that's, like, too much. It's not, like, that much of a thing, but... So, there. I think we're gonna need... quite a few, I guess. Yeah, I think it's more than some more pods. We need some more pods, so let me do it and be right back. Alright guys, I'm back and we're finally over. We needed about 100 and something more to finish it because yeah, my math was wrong. And I cleared a little bit there, and yeah, let's go put the last part on. And this is something we wanna go and grab, so let's fly. This is one of the thingies that give us research parts. Cool, right? That gonna give us about 5 recent points. That we need. And we're getting attacked, but yeah, we're getting some cool stuff here that I wanna gather. So yeah, and I forgot to show you something else. So, but because the video is going a little bit longer than I wanted to get, so yeah, I have to go put that last part and ending there. But that was a cool find. there. So yeah, I not really like the flat part. That's a cool stuff. So let's put it. Bam! That's the stuff, guys. That's it. And this is what we are getting. So, alright. I think I can go high and... yeah, that's the orbit thingy. Alright. This is what we have about the red ring. So, yeah. We built the OET. Alright. It just need about a million. And yeah, guys, I guess this is gonna build. We have beat the OET. I'm gonna do some more digging in here. Actually, I have quite a bit of digging. I have to go there. We need to find another tin vein. I haven't found one. Maybe I'm gonna have to go downstairs and find another one. But we need to, yeah, find the better. We need to get the jet turbines. I need to get about a couple and getting more and more transmitting happen in a lot of places. So. Guys, I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Photoscraft E-Ball, having more things to do. Have a wonderful day. Does that look cool? Not like that. Like that. Alright. And I like that light, the powered light. It gives some more power, some more lighting in here.